Central. 2 Alpha 7. I've lost contact 2-6. Something's not right. I think we've got an intruder.
Acknowledge 2-7. We have multiple security breaches. Hold your position. We'll update once I receive more info.
Shadows of secrecy and provide intelligence that would ensure our nation's security. was our mission to prepare Vector against the growing Hellgas threat. I understood just how important that mission was when we were attacked just a few weeks ago, when our great building, not far from us, was almost burned to the ground. On that day, over 200 of our team perished in those fires. Countless citizens lost their lives around the city. Thousands of lives were devastated. The attack woke us all from our fantasy. The fantasy of it all. From that day, we could no longer deny the very real and present threat to our nation. This was a threat that had been allowed to infiltrate our own society and take advantage of the treaties. If we didn't know it before, how do we know it now? The hell gas. They believe they weren't doing to destroy us. But as long as they live, they will not stop. We have nothing but a wall to separate us from this evil. New Helgen is a failed state, full of rogue generals and weapons proliferators.
Who's there?
They will attack again. They will be on our way of life because we are
pulling in engineers.
Because we still have capabilities. We cannot let them think we lack the will or resolve to fight this war. Every nation faces our challenge. This is ours. It is possible for us to win.
Shadows of secrecy
and provide intelligence that would ensure our nation's security.
Above all, I believe it was
a mission.
This was a threat that had been allowed to infiltrate our own society and take advantage.
advantage of our freedoms. If we didn't know it before, we know it now. The Hellcast mean to destroy us. They believe it is their duty to destroy us. If as long as they live, they will not stop. We have nothing but a wall to separate us from this evil. New Hellcast is a failed state, full of rogue generals and weapons proliferators. It is only a matter of time. Do not let our recent success delude us. They will attack again. They envy our way of life because we are free. But as free people, we have vulnerabilities, weaknesses that they will seek to exploit. We cannot let them think we lack the will.
Shadows of secrecy and provide intelligence that would ensure our nation's security. Above all, I believe it was our mission to prepare Vector against the growing Hellgas threat. I understand.
Separate us from this evil. New Hellcast is a Hell's State, full of rogue generals and weapons proliferators. It is only a matter of time. Do not let our recent success delude us. They will attack again. They envy our way of life because we are free. But as free people, we have vulnerabilities, weaknesses that they will seek to exploit. We cannot let them think we lack the will or resolve to fight this war. Every nation faces great challenges, and this is ours. It is incumbent upon us to make the right decision now, so we do not leave future generations with the chaos of our uncertainty. War is ugly. Many shy away from its horror. But we made a decision to confront our enemy, and in doing so, crush their ideology of hatred. The alternative is inaction and peace. A position which only emboldens our enemy. Containment has been our objective so far. And I would say that approach has failed. It has made our enemy strong. It has strengthened their resolve, and now they cling to our planet like parasites. The Hellgas does not suffer like we do. The Hellgas is suffering. It is their real life, their very way of being. We will never cause them enough pain comparable to that which they feel themselves. Defeat them. To try to find them down, these are possible aims. They will not bring us victory. We have failed to win this war because we have judged the Hellgas by our own standards. We have been afraid to act too fierce, violating our own moral codes. Ready to treasure. Which could be treasure exactly. And we have fulfilled the rights of every individual. But extending these rights to the Hellgas is lunacy. I warn you, this displaced respect leads to full destruction. Earlier, I commended you all for courage. What is true courage? When we are surrounded by our enemies, courage is not only the desire to live, it is also to develop the possibility of death. We cannot be afraid any longer.
Tier cameras and recorded data destroyed.
When the Hellgas first came along, there was a belief that we could coexist. Through their suffering, we thought we saw our humanity. But this was a mistake. We should have realized then, as we do now, that the Hellgas chose to forsake their humanity long ago. They are an aberration. They do not share our values, and they do not deserve our compassion.
For Kellan.